new regulations say you have to have a hazmat suit.